slides it over to Connor. Kyle Connor gets it by Redko and back around to the corner. Laine finds scores! Patrik Laine!
I can't believe how quickly Laine got this off. This is unbelievable.
Laine's 15th of the year comes 41 seconds after the Blake Wheeler goal. Wheeler curling on the board, sends it across, and Laine ripped it over the net. Bufflin back down for Wheeler. The Laine scores! Patrik Laine, what a perfect shot! Second of the night.
It just amazes me, that release, how it continues to beat goalies time and time again from that spot.
And back the other way come the Jets, 3-on-1. Here's Connor for Laine, scores! Patrik Laine with the hat trick. 7th career hat trick for Patrik Laine, and a hat trick of hat tricks in the month of November. That's his 3rd. He's got him pinned to the boards, and Laine now will pick it up. Taken away by Sundqvist, lost it off the skate of Little. Laine scores! Patrik Laine, number 4.
What a ridiculous play by O'Reilly there, and then it ends up right on the stick of Laine, and he just throws it towards the net, in again.
Connor will float it to the corner. Goes after the puck, Petrangelo in there as well. Little in front, here's Laine, scores! It's a high five for Patrik Laine. Patrik Laine, who now leads the NHL in goals with the first 5-goal game since Johan Franzén did it with Detroit back in 2011.
What a remarkable feat this is right now. Look at the boys, they're all watching the replay.